With enrollment topping 10,000 in the 60s, Western Kentucky was ready for the status change from a college to a university. The Associated Student Government was formed in 1966, giving students a voice in important issues on campus. Sororities and fraternities were approved and the Greek tradition at Western began. Life on campus was tight, but the building boom started in the 50s continued through the entire decade of the 60s. Western Kentucky University celebrates a century of spirit.